Before Fortnite and Rocket League, this was the king of competitive gaming. Fighting games were at their peak when games like Street Fighter and Mortal Kombat were found in every arcade. Naturally, every video game creator wanted to build a hit of their own. Two of those creators were Satoru Iwata and Masahiro Sakurai. The duo wanted to make a four-player battle royale game for Nintendo. Instead of using generic fighters, they had a unique idea. Their game would feature Nintendo's most popular characters like Mario, Luigi, Donkey Kong, and Fox. Released in 99, Super Smash Bros. Completely changed the game. Instead of depleting your opponent's health, your goal was to throw them off the battlefield. The sequel expanded the roster to 26 characters, introduced new game modes, stages, and music. By 02, major gaming companies began hosting tournaments with thousands of competitors, the world's best racking up big prize money. Several titles came out after Melee, including Smash Bros. Brawl and Ultimate. However, Melee still reigns supreme as the competitive game. Tourneys can still be found as Smash paved the way for today's massive competitions. Don't me follow if you didn't know this. And if you did, I'll sort it for a like.